fucking cigarettes.
Well, it's better than smoking them.
Yes, very good. Mac, you've been in the business for a while. What would you say is the worst thing about this job?
The worst thing I would say is probably the white coats, because they make me look quite pale.
Seriously?
Seriously? Bureaucracy?
Nope.
Lack of adequate funding?
No, I'm thinking of something more specific, more patient-orientated.
Gotcha. Smelly patients.
Not exactly. Suppose you're conducting some routine tests and you stumble across something significant, something serious. Mm-hmm. Something like this.
Nasty. I would say that is game over. Yeah?
Yes.
Definitely game over.
Yes. Still, you've got to face facts, haven't you? You've got to be honest.
Yes. Well, you've got to actually go and tell the patient that he is going to die, which is... I hate that. I hate it.
Quite. So, bearing that in mind, imagine how I must be feeling right this minute.
Yes. No, it's been difficult. I don't actually quite follow what you... Whose results are these, anyway? Forget I have a first name. Sometimes people always they call me Mac.
I'm so very, very sorry.
You okay? Okay. May I?
Of course. We've explored all the options. You need any support. Are you okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
What's in the box? Oh. That's nice.
Looking for this vehicle, you know.
There are thousands of vehicles like this.
Not with the same number plate being driven by a nurse with a moustache.
Well, we've gone miles. Nobody knows where we are.
Least of all you.
Come on, let's not succumb to feeble-minded panic.
Well, we're nearly there, yeah?
What the fuck are you doing here?
Well, I stayed away. I saw you taking the van.
The mobile home.
Get rid of him. Come on, get rid of him.
I'm worried about you.
You get very quiet about it.
Yeah, well, actually nodded off. Those beds are really comfy.
We can't have him in here. People will think we kidnap him.
Listen, what do you suggest we do?
I don't know. We'll have to kill him.
Oh, typical.
Yeah, oh, that's right. Because the penalty for murder is much less than a kidnapping, isn't it?
Yes, well, we've already killed one pixie.
What?
Nice work.
Look, I mean, he tricked me into saying that. Yes, he did. He's a typical he tricked me. That's a trick word.
Oh, I don't know. You say, get a grip.
Blow wind and crack your cheeks. Rain spout till you have drenched our steeples and drowned our cocks.
Oh, give me the wheel.
No, I'm in constant charge of things. I'm driving down. In the field, in the road! Get off me! Get off me!
So tired, tired of waiting, tired.
This is just weird.
What?
Deja vu.
Oh, we're just going to have to sit here and wait.
For what?
Ship rescue.
Who? Oh.
It's definitely me. I wanted to see what I could have had if I'd been a bit more ginger. It's sad, isn't it?
A bit, yeah.
Yeah. Where's Mac?
Well, he's let me down again, hasn't he? Yeah, it's just a game, bastard.
Well, no. Three of his reasons. He's actually not a bastard. He's a really good bloke.
Yes.
What?
Yes. Yes to what you asked me earlier.
Really? You had a little snog and some touching with another girl when you were at school.
Yesterday, getting married thing.
Oh. Well, it's hardly prepubescent lesbian fumbling, is it?
No, sorry.
That's okay. Are you sure?
Yeah. I mean, I shared a bed with Marianne Selby when we were 15 and she rolled over and, no, I rolled over and touched her boob, but, she was in a pair of pyjamas, so I don't think it really counts.
No, I meant about the marriage thing.
Well then, yes, I'm sure. There's always been something between us, I think we both know that.
Oh my God. Oh my God! Did you ever tell Mac?
No. It's very easy to lie when you know that you're trusted implicitly. So very easy and so very degrading.
No, I meant about the lesbian thing.
Oh, no.
I love you, Dr. Todd.
What?
Sorry. It's just... No, I normally do the lunging, so...
Oh, sorry.
See
yeah,
what I
yeah.
we, why don't we...
You go and I'll...
A is for anus, B is for bum.
Oh, off again.
C is for cat, and D is for dogs, dicks, and E is for jelly. F is for fun, G is for goodness, H is for
Quick. Okay. I hope they've got a buffet. I'm starving.